So back to what I was saying.
Hello friends, this is Shipra. Welcome back to Colors In and Out. In today's video, I'm going to work on a DIY project to create this beautiful grape bunch wall piece using coins. For this project, we will need a frame. I got this one from a thrift store. I like the gap in the frame because I feel it will help in giving some depth to the art piece. Also, we will need lots of coins, hot glue gun, black and golden acrylic paint, and a brush. Rusty coins like this needs a serious cleaning. For this, we can use lemon juice. The acidic content in lemon will help in cleaning the rust. If the coins you are having are too rusty, you can also use some salt in the lemon juice. Keep the coin resting in the juice for some time. Let's start working on the background. Color the background using dark black acrylic paint. Do not try to get smooth background, instead try to get some texture using paint. To get the texture, you will need good amount of color. You can also use texture mix for this purpose. The coins turn out clean after around 15 to 20 minutes. You can just wash them off. Now, on the frame, make grape bunch using the coins. Once you have decided on the shape, start sticking the coins to the frame using hot glue. Add more coins on top of the first level so that they will not overlap and also will hide the gaps in the coins below it. Just make sure that all the coins are glued properly and tightly. Now, let's start making some grape leaves. Those will go like this. I'm using this plastic sheet for making the leaves. You can also use hard paper if you want to. Once the leaves are ready, fold them a little bit so that you know the folds will look like leaf veins, and then color the leaves. While coloring, try to give vein-like texture using brush. Start painting the frame using golden acrylic paint. At the time of painting, keep the brush strokes smaller and messy so that you can see the texture. Paint the coins as well. Now, using the paper towel and black paint, try to make abstract texture. The black and golden texture in the background will help in bringing up the frame. I personally like visual of texture in painting or any other artwork. If you have observed, in most of my projects, I try to give texture to the paint. Stick the leaves to bring the bunch to life. Use hot glue gun to make the stem and color it with golden paint. aha, our wall piece is ready for hanging. The coins, the abstract texture, the beautiful leaves just look awesome. Thank you guys for watching the video. If you like working on DIY projects, check out my other videos too. Please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss any update. Bye!